Good evening. Welcome to what I affectionately call the bleak midwinter fifth Sunday night singing on a Wednesday night that we do every year in the dark of winter, but we're glad that you are here tonight. So we just want you to sit back and relax and enjoy. You can tap your toes and say amen and just have a really good time with us tonight. We're very glad that you're here, and if you're a guest with us, we're particularly glad that you are here with us tonight. So without me saying anything else, we're going to get our program started, and thank you again for coming.
Thank you. Chuck and I want to ask your help on our next piece. Would you take your hymnal and turn to 501, please? Chuck and I are going to play the song all the way through, and then we're going to ask you to join us on the first stanza and then the third stanza. Have you got it? One and three. So we're going to do it first all the way through.
Watch Lamar.
Thank you. I see prophecies fulfilled, and the signs of the time, they're appearing everywhere. I can almost hear the Father as he says, "Son, get your chin."
Yeah. Sometimes I just stand back and think of how very blessed this congregation is to have so much musical ability and giftedness and talent from so many directors and instrumentalists and choir members and soloists and singers. We are blessed beyond measure, and we haven't even heard a fraction of them tonight. So thank you all for leading us so beautifully in worship. When I get to this part in the service, I just don't want it to end. And it occurs to me that there will come a day when it will never end. Hallelujah.